Toyota has started producing its first electric vehicle batteries at its brand new plant in Liberty.
And this is Sky 12 video of the nearly $14 billion facility. It marks the largest industrial investment ever in state history. WXI 12 Sarah Sowers got an inside look at the facility.
And she got a tour and has details for us tonight on the major announcement that we just learned today.
This facility spans over 120 football fields right here in Liberty in Randolph County. At full capacity, it can make enough battery modules to power 600,000 vehicles per year, the first Toyota plant in the entirety of the United States to do so.
There's going to be a very good chance that your new Toyota hybrid, plug-in hybrid, or electric vehicle will be powered by a battery that comes off the line in this facility.
Local, state, and federal leaders join Toyota leadership and staff on the brand new campus that brings $14 billion in economic development to North Carolina.
When companies invest in America, that means great American jobs. And I think the example here is the family sustaining great American jobs that Toyota has made for this community. Comes from that $14 billion investment.
The facility in Liberty already hosts 2,000 workers and is set to open 3,000 more jobs in the next 10 years. Employees are part of the greater assembly line to create cells and modules, the components that make up electric and hybrid car batteries. Toyota also announced an additional $10 billion investment into the United States through 2034.
Believe in the American dream. Believe in the American workers. Believe in the power of technology and teamwork to move us all forward.
The megasite hosts its own child care services and pharmacy and a commitment to local schools, with a donation pledge of more than $2 million to Asheboro City Schools and Guilford County Schools. The growth of this company comes as North Carolina boasts the title of number one state for business in 2025 and attracting more companies just like Toyota for American manufacturing.
Here in North Carolina, there are more than 400 Japanese companies are operating. Japan is proud to be the leading investor and leading employer in this state.
By investing in North Carolina, the company says costs for American-made electric Toyotas can become more affordable for everyone.
We want to make sure that for families, they have affordability to be able to have mobility.
The batteries produced at this facility will ultimately go inside American-made Toyotas like the Corolla and the Highlander that are produced in other states. In Randolph County, Sarah Sowers, WXII 12 News.